various phases of construction of the building, which hopefully will be the first of a series of underground buildings that will house an off-the-shelf sex partner. The advantages of such a situation are, of course, obvious, and even beyond sexual, would be useful for the mundane chores that I have to do, but I'm not particularly interested in doing. Slave, there's no way around it.
Run your face, raise up, violent, turbulent.